Hello, everybody. Sorry, the cutscenes aren't working. We should just try to imagine what's going on.
Select.
That's right, we're playing Outwars.
Solo campaign options. Please identify.
I'm the man!
Let's play as a male.
We're under attack! All units retreat!
Now, this is a PC game I'm playing, but the graphics look like a PlayStation 1 game. Maybe it's just me.
Stand by for mission debrief.
Glad you made it. You're the last one, so we're bugging out early.
Stand by for mission briefing.
Our number one task is to train you on the operation of the suit-mounted rocket packs. And we're going to drill you till you can drop on a dime.
Enter selection. Configure weapon load. Select armor type. Modify team roster. Configure weapon load. Loadout complete. Enter selection.
You have 5 minutes to hit the nav points on each of the platforms. The nav points appear as blue diamonds on your heads-up display. You'll have to pause between some of the jumps to let your rocket pack recharge. Good luck.
Stand by for mission debrief.
Good work. Don't get cocky. That was easy stuff. Let's see if you're ready to take it up a notch.
Stand by for mission briefing.
You jump pretty well for a rookie, but can you jump and shoot at the same time? Show me your stuff.
Enter selection. Configure weapon load. Select armor type. Modify team roster. Loadout complete. Enter selection.
Good morning. Today begins the live weaponry training. We'll start you out on targets. There are 3 flare targets on your right, 4 pop-up targets, and 1 moving target on the track. Kill all 8, and we'll move to the final platform.
Thank you.
the two silos with your time charges.
Stand by for mission debrief.
I see you have a knack for jumping on things and blowing them to smithereens. I like that in a soldier. Now let's see how you do when the target shoots back.
Stand by for mission briefing.
You're going into combat against your own, soldier. We want to see who's the best assassin on your team. Give it a shot.
Enter selection. Configure weapon load. Loadout complete. Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the dreadnought from the wannabe. You'll be using simulated weaponry in combat against the your teammates. After enough hits, your superpower will cut out.
Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing.
You're going into combat against your own, soldier.
Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the dreadnought from the wannabe. You'll be using simulated weaponry. After enough hits, your suit's power will cut out, and you'll be considered dead. Good luck to all of them.
What a waste of a perfectly good Marine.
Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the dreadnought from the wannabe. You'll be using simulated weaponry in combat against your teammates. After enough hits, your superpower will cut out, and you'll be considered dead. Good luck to all of you.
Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection. Select armor type. Configure weapon load. Select armor type. Modify team roster. Loadout complete. Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the Dreadnought from the wannabes. You'll be using simulated weaponry in combat against future teammates. After enough hits, your suit's power will cut out.
What a waste of a perfectly good Marine.
Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the Dreadnought from the wannabes. You'll be using simulated weaponry in combat against your teammates. After enough hits, your suit's power will cut out, and you'll be considered dead. Good luck to all of you.
What a waste of a perfectly good Marine.
Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the Dreadnought from the wannabes. You'll be using simulated weaponry in combat against your teammates. After enough hits, your superpower will cut out, and you'll be considered dead.
Stand by for mission debrief.
Almost had him.
Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection.
Okay, now it's time to separate the Dreadnought from the wannabes. You'll be using simulated weaponry in combat against your teammates. After enough hits, your suit's power will cut out, and you'll be considered dead. Good luck to all of you.
Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing.
You're going into...
Enter selection.
I ain't gonna bother.
Select a mission. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection. Select a mission. Stand by for mission briefing. Enter selection. Stand by for mission debrief. Stand by for mission briefing.
I think that's all I do for today.
Enter selection.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.